guys, hello, hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. I greet you guys according to your time. My name is Maggie Rooks. If today is your first time of watching my video, you are welcome to my platform. Thank you so much for stopping by and God bless you. And to my old subscribers, I want to say a very big thank you to you all. To the new ones, I am grateful. And to those that will still subscribe to my channel, thank you so much as you do so and God bless you. So guys, today I'm going to give you tips about Doom Doom. You know, for those of you that doesn't know Doom Doom, Doom Doom is being is a document that is always given to immigrants that lives in Germany, in which maybe the authority has disagreed with their case, and in most cases they might not want you, or they don't want you to live in Germany. That is when you will be offered Doom Doom, okay? And today I'm going to tell you what you need to do about it when you come across this document they call Doom Doom, okay? Or maybe you've been here, you've seeked asylum for a very long time, you've lived in Deutschland and you have been working, and along the line German C give you that Doom Doom, you are lucky. This message is for you. Yeah, this message is for you, okay? So guys, what am I saying is that I used to have a friend that work, you know, that used to work with immigration. So I found out that most immigrants has been suffering about this document they call Doom Doom, okay? They are always suffering about it, and I'm like, okay. I now ask my girlfriend, I asked her that, come, what can they do if they come across this paper they call Doom Doom? And then she said, okay, they have two kind of Doom Doom. She now explained to me, okay, which I am going to tell you guys, okay? So if you have Doom Doom and your mind has been up, put your mind down, relax, okay? But if you know you are already fed up and you don't want to live in Deutschland, that you don't want to live in Germany, and you have the Doom Doom, then you can live quietly, okay? Living quietly is for you to go on your own. Do not allow them to come and take you, because when they take you, you can't come back here. You have to wait for like so many years, okay? You have to wait for like 6 years before coming back to Germany, okay? So maybe along the line you look at it that you're tired of the Germany, and you you're being given this Doom Doom, and you don't want to stay again, then maybe probably you might still come back in the future. Then I will advise you, once you come across this paper they call Doom Doom, and you know you don't want to give it to a lawyer to help you look into the case, so what you have to do is for you to just live quietly. Then maybe you can come back after 6 months, okay? You can come back after 6 months and seek asylum again. Then in that way you can still, you know, you might still be accepted, or you might still be lucky to live in Germany. I am telling you. So like I was saying before, so this is my girlfriend. She told me about two kinds of Doom Doom, which I'm very sure most people in Germany, they will have idea, that most of the immigrants, the asylum seekers, they would have idea about this Doom Doom I am going to be telling you guys, okay? Number one, she said, yeah, she said some family, they might have this paper, they might be lucky when they arrive in Germany. They seek asylum with their, you know, family, that's husband, wife, and children or child. They seek asylum. Then along the line, their child might be given documents, and the parents will be denied. Then after a few days, they will give them Doom Doom, or after, or probably when their previous and advice is expired, they will give them Doom Doom. So she said in these cases you don't have to panic, okay? Because why you don't have to be panic, or why you don't have to be scared, or why you don't have to be afraid, is that your child is already your key. Your child, you know, has been granted a document, and in no way would German take you back, because your child is having document. So what you have to do is you have to go and change your lawyer. She said if you have a previous lawyer before you have been using, that it's not a good thing, that in most cases 90% of that lawyer would not win the case for you. So you have to go out and search for a better lawyer, okay? So they can make everything fast for you, so you can have the paper your child is having, okay, or your children are having, okay? And she said in most cases they might deny husband. They might deny the wife and the daughter. They might give only the husband. So this explanation still falls with what I'm just telling you guys. Okay, so you have to try and look for another lawyer. Okay, do not use your previous lawyer you have been using or you were using before to make it very fast, okay? So she now told me in that case, your husband, you know, that's your husband has to try and you know, be working, if he's not working, to make everything fast, okay? So this is what she told me about the first kind of doom, and which I'm very, very sure that most asylum seekers here in Germany, most of them has come across this thing she explained to me, okay? So when she gave me this information, I'm like, no, I can't keep this to myself. I need to just come to my platform and explain it to you guys. If you know you want to still live in Germany, or if you know you are in this category of this number one I just said, you know, because she told me two different kind of doom, which I'm going to tell you. So just do not panic, okay? Do not panic, okay? So that is it. I'm very sure it's a good news, right? So the other kind, let's go to the other type of doom, okay? So the other kind of doom is that maybe you and your family, you arrived here in Germany. As you arrived here in Germany, then along the line, Germany denied you guys, you know? Oh my God. I know how it feels. I know how it feels. She said I should give you the good news that do not be panicked. Do not be scared. What you have to do is still kind of similar to that number one I just explained to you. You have to go and look for a different lawyer. Change your lawyer you were using before, okay? Because it's so obvious that the lawyer is not trying, okay? I'm not saying they are not trying, but I know German are very strict with their documents. So the good part of it is that you have to change your lawyer and look for a good lawyer, another lawyer to help you fight it. And when you meet this lawyer, you have to explain to the lawyer and let the lawyer know that yes, you want to live in... Oh. Yes, guys. So she said what you have to do is for you to go and look for another lawyer. You have to explain to the lawyer. And if you are working before, you are very lucky. Like, seriously, you are 90% lucky. Let me don't say 100, okay? You are 90% lucky. So don't panic. You just have to meet the lawyer and explain to the lawyer that you were given doom, and you still love Germany. You want to live in Germany. So what the lawyer is going to do to you is to give you a paper, okay? I'm not going to mention this in this video, but if you want to know the name of the document, you have to drop your comment section in my comments. You have to drop your question on the comment section so I can explain more to you, okay? So that is what she said. She said you have to meet a lawyer and you have to explain to the lawyer and tell the lawyer you have been working, you were given this, and the lawyer is going to give you a paper, okay? So do not be panicked, do not be afraid, do not be scared. And if your wife is not a nursing mom, like I said earlier on, sorry, I've not said that, sorry. If your wife is not a nursing mom, what she has to do is to go along with you to the lawyer, and she will be given a paper. With that paper, she can still live normal, like normal. She can still live normal. That, and that paper, she has to try and take it if she wants to go to school or she wants to look for a job. You have to just do something. That is just it, okay? With that, you are going to stay. And mind you, you have to change your lawyer. You have to look for another lawyer, not the previous lawyer you have been using, okay? So if you know you don't really understand anything I have been saying, you have to drop your comment in the comment section. So guys, if you have doom, here in Germany. Do not be scared. Don't be afraid. Do not panic, okay? Don't panic, okay? So in the other way, if you are, if you're giving the doom doom and maybe probably you are even tired, you don't know, live in Deutschland, then she advised, you know, she advised me and told me that that person just had to, the person just had to go. You know, the person had to just go quietly, so that maybe later on in future, maybe you and your family are thinking you want to come back in, come back here in Germany, you can still come back. But if you just wait for them, or you did not change your lawyer, you just wait for them to just come and take you by yourself, it will be very, very difficult for you and your family to come back here in Germany, okay? But if you, if it happens that such thing occur, what you have to do is for you to change a lawyer. Don't use your previous lawyer, because it's kind of complicated. I don't know, say maybe the lawyer did not know what, no, it's kind of, don't use your previous lawyer. Search for a new lawyer, and what you have to look for is money, okay? So don't be scared. Unless you know you don't want to live in Deutschland and you're tired with Deutschland, we know German are strict, we know German is kind of it's kind of stressful, but you can still stay, okay? So that is it. So if you come across my video and you are in this category of what I just said, okay, I would like to have your comment section below, okay? In one or two ways, I might, you know, I might be of, I don't know. So I would like to have your comment section below, okay? So the bottom line is that don't be scared, and the above all of what I just said is prayer, which is God. Handle all your problems to God, okay? Because in the Bible it said everyone help those who help themselves, okay? Don't be discouraged. Don't say God does not love you. Why? That's why all this is happening to you. No, God loves you. Okay, God loves you. Okay, so still tell God thank you in any condition you find yourself. Tell God thank you. So this is what I brought for you today, and I hope you enjoy the video. Okay, if you enjoy the video, please give it a thumbs up. Okay, like it and share it with your friend. Your friend might be in this, you know, in this condition I just said. In one of these categories of doom doom I just explained to you, okay? So if it happens that one of your friend is in this condition, share this video to that your friend, so that our mind or his mind or their mind can be down, okay? Let them relax. It's not the end. Like, seriously, it's not the end. So if you need my help in any one or two ways, drop your comment section below, okay? And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Join me live whenever I'm live and write out something, then I might give you a number to call so we can just talk about it. So this is what I brought for you guys. I don't want this video to be very long. I just came out and give you the points so you can know where we are heading to, or what you can do if you, if it happens that you come across or you fall, or you are in this category of this doom doom. Relax your heart, don't be scared, okay? So thank you as you've watched my video. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Until I come your way next time, guys, until then, stay blessed and bye.